Hello, welcome back again to another video on Kdenlive. In this video, we're going to look at how to create this simple background reveal text inside Kdenlive. So it's very simple, let's get started. First, we need to create a text. Now, I have already created a text. If you don't know how to create a text, a link up here shows the link that you can watch this video to see how you can create text in the text editor right inside Kdenlive. So first let's bring in our video clip down to video track 1, and then let's bring in our text and place on video track 2, and zoom in a little bit again, and then trim a little bit up like this, and trim the video clip down like that to be equal length. And now that we have that, you can see this is the display of the text on the background here. The next thing is to go to the composition effects and look for the overlay. So here we have the overlay composition effect. Let's just place this right here and make sure to increase the length to be equal to the video clip and the text clip. So you can see this is what we have now. Our video is a little bit bright, so let's apply the Bezier curve to it so that we can do it with contrast to make this clip a little bit something like that. And now that we have that, now we can animate this text. So to animate the text, as usual, we're gonna use the crop by padding. So go to the crop by padding. If you have, it's under the transform distort and perspective. I've already saved in my favorites here, so just go straight and apply to the text clip. So once I apply to the text clip, now I can be able to crop out the text. So to crop out the text, let's use the width here. So I'm going to crop out from the right to left, and then bring in the playhead and place it somewhere here. Now let's add a keyframe and make sure to change this to linear, and then go back to the width again, and we know it is 1080 by 1920. So it's just 1920 the default value, and reveal the text again. So that's the intro there. Okay, now let's go to the outro. Just bring it somewhere here, add a keyframe. Let's do the same, select this keyframe and change to linear, and then let's come here, add another keyframe, then go back again to the width, and let's just trim this back again or crop this out again, and then change this to linear. So here is the final result for this. Okay, so once we have this, now what we can do is we want to create a sequence out of this one. So to create a sequence, hold down your shift on your keyboard, just click anywhere here and do a rubber select like this, and select everything, and then you do a right click on the clip, and you can see create sequence from selection. Once you click that, you can type in your sequence here, name of the sequence, and click OK. Now it's gonna place back the clip back to video track 1. So this is the text reveal, but now let's place the same video clip again. This time let's move the animation text to video track 2, and then let's bring the video here to video track 1, and let's just select this and cut it by using shortcut X to cut this, and then S to go back again to selecting tool. And from here we're gonna apply the blur effect. So let's go to the effects panel and then type in blur, and you have different blur effect here. I just want to use the Gaussian blur effect here. So let's apply this and come to the property in the sigma, just increase this, and you have this nice background faded blurred here with the text out there. So that's a very simple video. You can see how you can create that. Okay, so thank you for watching.